Yeah, there are a lot of people continuing to file in. It's packed. There's a lineup out the door around the corner, and everyone enjoying the beautiful temperatures that we dealt with this afternoon. Unfortunately, that was coupled with a few breezy conditions, but with temperatures reaching 29 degrees today, it was warmer.